birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
All we want to say, we want to remember what Madiba stood for and sacrificed all his life. It is to build one united nation under one flag, under one anthem. But there's a lot that one has to do, because the main message when Madiba came out of prison is the message of non-racialism. That means that you live in a country of various political beliefs. We have to live in the same country with the same people, with a message of forgiveness, with a message of looking forward, reconciliation, and going forward with stronger and stronger united South Africa.
And especially I'd like to greet the youngest guests here. Kalimini ke tatomkhulu sikunqonela empilweni sawusoloka silelikhaya lakho nesizwe ngokubanzi sabathembu ne South Africa jikelele nehlabathi lonke sisemadolweni sikubeka kumanyanga elikhaya nothepo qamata ongasentla uba akomeleze anike noqhiha amacebo namanesi amandla oba akuphelise ngoba sifuna ukubona ubuyele ekhaya ukwazi uhlala nathi kwakhona.